Nestled between Zululand, South Africa, and Mozambique, there is a game reserve, the Tembe Elephant Park. It's home to the largest tuskers on the planet, elephants whose tusks exceeds 100 pounds each. The most famous of all, the oldest, largest, and most popular, was Isilo. This is probably the last footage ever shot of him. For close to 60 years, Isilo roamed the grasslands and bush. This was his home, his land. Countless tourists came from across the globe to gaze at his magnificence. He had over 15,000 Facebook admirers. Truly, he was one of a kind. In the Zulu language, his name, Isilo, means king, and he was. In January of 2014, Isilo passed away. We will never know how he died. Thankfully, he wasn't killed. But he did die alone, deep in the African bush. And his incredible tusks were stolen by poachers. Perhaps they will never be found. Perhaps we will never know their record-setting length. Perhaps they will never be displayed at the King Shaka Airport in Durban in his honor. But Isilo's memory lives on. He was the most massive and beloved elephant in the world. There may never be another one like him. Those who saw him will never forget him. The rest of us are the poorer for his loss. Goodbye, Isilo. Farewell, King. Hamba kahle, Silo. Rest in peace, dear gentle giant.